were doing front brakes on a 2010 Honda Odyssey. We're using TRW Pro-Line brake pads. TRW Pro-Line is best in business. They offer Kotec silicate coating. That means they perform better than other pads, and they reduce brake dust up to 45%. We're gonna start off jacking the car up and taking the wheel off, and don't forget your jack stand. First, take off your caliper. Now use a screwdriver to pry off the caliper. I usually put a bungee cord to hold the caliper up. Now slowly move the pads. And then take the caliper bracket off. Now you can take off your disc. Tap the disc a little bit to loosen it up a little bit. But first, always put your lug nuts on so they don't mess up the threads. Thank you. The new kit comes with pads, and the pad shims with the hardware. Resurfacing the old disc is not a good idea because it will get thinner and warp under heat. So the best way is to replace them with new ones. Don't forget to replace the hardware. After washing off all the grease and dirt off of the new disc, now it's time to put your caliper bracket on. Now it's time to put the pads on. The inner pad has the sensor sticking out. This makes a funny sound and lets you know when your brakes are low. The inner pad gets the shim. Now it's time to push the caliper pistons back in. That's pretty much how it's done. I hope you like my video. Hey, see you next time on Giuseppe's Garage.